side, you're getting 1 foot in front, 1 foot in back, and that's the 360 on the top. I just have to shake the battery out.
Material. Bouncing, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Perfect. perfect, I'm sure. There you go. Yep, yep, yep. Nice and easy on that brake, just a touch. Yep. A little bit of gas now. Perfect. Good job, Jesse. You might have done this before.
I
might have.
good time, Jesse?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I get the back camera, too.
Thank you.
a little too far. Well, let's see. Back, turn the wheel just a little bit like that as you're backing up. Give it just a little bit. Keep it turned, keep it turned. It feels like it's trying to move. Yep. Keep going, keep going. Come back the other way, Jesse. Give me a little wheel back and forth there. Come on back. Go back up hard to the driver. Keep coming back a little bit. All right, give me all the way passenger and then go forward just a little bit. See if we can work our way. All right, come back to the driver with it. Back up a little bit. There we go, do that one more time. Back forward a little bit and then passenger. Yep, there we go, hold right there. Back up, cut to the driver as you're backing up. There you go. Do that for me one more time. Pull back forward to the driver. I'm sorry, passenger, yep. Keep going, keep going. Okay, go back the other way. Hey, we're getting ground, so let's just keep doing that.
Okay.
It's working back and forth just like that. Keep coming. Yep. Back around. All right. Back forward again. Come back around. Yep. There you go, yep, keep doing that. I'll definitely move good, yep. I feel it moving. There we go, come on, come on. Keep coming, slowly. No, that's fine. It just slid over a little.
Yeah, it did just slide over a little bit.
Hey, Aaron, come back and give me a spot 1 second with Jesse back here. He slid over a little to the left on us. May be able to actually have him come around and just tug you from behind.
Okay.
And pull you back.
Anything as you come back, you'll start turning left just a little bit. But are you off the brake?
Yes, I'm off the brake.
Okay, in reverse. Right.
Sorry to slow everyone down. It's kind of fun though.
On top of the mud, really, more than being in the rut. So yeah.
I really
will adjust. Oh no, you'll be fine. I've been telling everybody around 8 to 10 miles an hour,
okay.
And that seems to be enough momentum to keep you rolling through there.
Okay.
And if you notice that stick right there,
mm-hmm.
Put that under the middle of the truck.
Okay.
And then you're lined up for the set of ruts that everybody's.
So you want to be carrying far to the right, just so that you're kind of grazing the.
Yep, exactly. Correct. We will be coming that way. I'm fine with it, I understand.
I've been out walking around for 4 days.
Yeah. Well, it's good to be precautious, but... All right, if you're ready, go right ahead.
Okay, were they moving?
They were moving up. It was just going to take them a few seconds, I believe, so...
Well, you should have plenty. You can give them another 30 seconds if you want, just to make sure. Sometimes a line of cars can take a while to move. If I could, but I'm not. Okay. I appreciate you offering though. That was one of the new rules with doing this. We're not allowed to. So.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. We ought to be good now if you want to head that way. perfect, right there. Yep, 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 yep. Back and forth a little, Jesse. Is your DSC on?
Turn that off.
Okay, let's try one more from right there. And we may have to just back you up, but I think you'll try it right there and let's see a little bit of wiggle with it. Down. Back up straight where you are.
Perfect.
Stay in that rut. It's losing all the momentum going sideways. How does it look on that side?